semifinals between Central Michigan University and James Madison University. There are 15 minutes left in the first half. Score currently 0-0. We join this game in progress. On the court next to me, we have Saginaw Valley playing Grand Valley in the other semifinal game. That game just getting underway. Counts 8 left in for Central Michigan, and looks like 10 left in for JMU. Two JMU players go down there. Number 4, I believe, probably getting hit right in the eye. And we're going to take a medical timeout to make sure that he is okay. The ball ricocheted, I think, off the blocking ball and went into his eye. So it looks like he's still in, but I believe it was number 16 for JMU went out there on an attempted catch. Central Michigan going down there, as well as 54. So two big, big catches by JMU. Takes us down to, looks like, 5 Central Michigan players left in. So they are on the 10 count. I count 9 JMU players left on the court versus 5 for Central Michigan. Hey! 12 for JMU going down there on a shot by Jacob Leskey, number 33 for Central Michigan. Number 10 for Central Michigan. And a shot clock violation on the Chippewas. Central Michigan there. Looks like we have a timeout by Captain Wes Peters for Central Michigan. balls right now. No balls. Shot clock violation because they did a ball on their side of the court. No throws means ball's over for Central Michigan. Band down here and show you guys the action. And Jacob Leske goes down for CMU. Trap, that's a trap by JMU. Got a ball in his hand when he caught it. Seven minutes left in this first half. Two Central Michigan players left. And a big catch there brings back in Willett, number 69 for CMU. Just a huge swing in the Chippewas' favor. Return the favor as number 7 of CMU is caught by number 15, Cardella. And over on the other court, Saginaw Valley just stole a point from Grand Valley. Yeah! leaving just La Valley, number two, in for Central Michigan. Three minutes left. We have a timeout on the floor. The question is, can La Valley survive for 3 minutes?
Saginaw Valley.
Saginaw just got it. It was a...
We have no points over here yet. Timeout, 3 minutes left, one Central Michigan guy left in.
So the point has not yet been secured over here for Grand Valley, Saginaw Valley. So that game's still going on, that point still being waged, as is this one here. Still no score in either one of these semifinal games. Clock was not running there during that point, so we will subtract probably about, I don't know, 20 or 30 seconds. Left, so we will have a 27-minute and 19-second second half. And we'll see you back here after halftime. JMU versus Central Michigan. JMU claims a 1-0 lead.